Stop stressing yourself out, guys. It's just real estate. What's up, guys? It's Enrique, PRG Real Estate, brokered by eXp Realty. And I wanted to talk about something in our real estate business, guys, and it's managing your stress levels. Think about a transaction. Think about when you're going to help a buyer or a seller, how many things can go wrong in that transaction. In fact, in our buyer presentation, we used to have this page called 88 Types of Turbulence. And basically what it was is it's 88 different things that can go wrong in a transaction. And the reason why we would do this is we would present it to our clients up front and say, hey guys, I just want to set these expectations with you. These are all the different things that can go wrong, but we're going to go ahead and, you know, try to prevent these things from happening. But we just want to let you know up front that there's things that can happen. Now, if you're a real estate salesperson or you're in, you know, in this industry, do we set the same expectations with ourselves, right? Like, think about how many things can go wrong. Think about oftentimes how much we contribute to the stress of a transaction. And what I've noticed, guys, with agents, you know, especially newer agents, is that they get so worked up over what's happening in a deal. Like, they get so committed to that one deal. There's so much pressure on themselves that when one thing goes wrong, they lose it. They get all stressed out, you know, and it changes the way they perform. It changes their motivation. They start, you know, not believing in themselves and thinking, hey, why did I pick this career? It's not working. And me being experienced in this business, I know that your mindset, guys, is going to contribute to really to how you perform. So I want to just, you know, kind of let you know maybe some of the things you can do to combat like being so stressed out. And one of the things, guys, is just being committed to whatever the commitments are that you set, whether it's your business plan, whether it's your schedule. If you just stay focused on the things that you have to do every single day and you try to honor those commitments, whether you got a prospect, door knock, whatever you have to do, over time, guys, those actions are going to compound. Those things are going to start working. You're going to start to gain some confidence and the ball is going to get rolling. It's like a snowball. It takes a while to get this business going, but once it gets going, you start picking up momentum. You start becoming a magnet and attracting business. But it's really important that we manage our stress levels during that time, because if every time something goes wrong, you get stressed and you get worked up and it's the end of the day, you're not going to last in this business. You're going to get burnt out, you're going to doubt yourself, and you're going to want to quit before you know it. So I wanted to share this video with you guys just as a friendly reminder that it's just real estate. Stop stressing out. Things can be worse, and just control what you can control. I hope this tip helps you all out today, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace.